Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. I'm Peter Drury, and seated in the experts' hot seat is our man Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium. I've been hit by it too.
And so the distinctive sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem. So it's away we go then. Casemiro. Whipped in. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. And he's there to cut it out. Sergio Busquets. Daniel Alves. He certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Marcelo gets his final warning.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter.
It was a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. He's away! Cristiano Ronaldo. And he nearly went all the way.
Well, he certainly needs no invitation to run in on goal like that. Great strong run, but just wasn't able to apply the finish. Well, I think the early signs have been very good for them. They've already got that defence unsettled, and now they've got to back it up.
Up to meet it! Big moment! Massive goal!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
A lovely header, but really, it was all about the delivery.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead. It's Busquets! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Well, for me, he had a very decent crack at it, but it has to be said that the odds on those from distance were never really that good, and you'd always favour the keeper in that instance.
Casemiro puts his foot on the gas. Casemiro. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Up for a header. World class Karim Benzema. And they are disappearing out of sight. An absolute gem of a cross. It made the header simple.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
And he has been fouled there. And that's going to be a booking.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Piqué. Barcelona are experts at this stylish possession-based game.
Well, we're talking tiki-taka. A lot of short, crisp passing, and once the ball is lost, they quickly try to win it back.
Casemiro. On a strong run down the right. Hit into the middle.
Unbelievable.
And already they're looking to run away with it. perfect timing, perfect connection, and a perfect outcome.
It's a really, really good goal, and not just the way he finished it. He had to read the whole situation as it developed.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Has it out wide now. In with a header! Really well taken goal. All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight. Well, the cross was inch perfect and the header unerring.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
Question, that's a foul. Oh, that's a booking, always looked it.
Well, Peter, when you're up against a speedster, you've got to get to him early and not let him get into a stride, and they're just not doing that.
And it's Luis Suarez.
That's good defence, plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Luis Suarez.
Pepe
sticks in a foot to win it back. Oh, he has stuck it into his own net.
Well, that wasn't in the script, and you have to feel for him, Peter. It's ended in some embarrassment.
Barcelona got some help from Lady Luck there. They all count. And that's clear cut. It's a free kick. The referee has shown him a yellow card. And it's Luis Suarez. Pepe hurtles into the tackle. Rakitic! Great save, that was not easy.
Well, at least they've given themselves some hope with a shot from distance, but the keeper will welcome those all day. That's not going to trouble him.
Ball's come loose and the chase is on. Keeper gets just about enough of it.
Well, as they say, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. But from that range, accuracy and power are the key ingredients. That's what's needed now.
Benzema. And he's on his way. Chance. Benzema. Benzema's delivery. And he's kept it out. Good clearance and very necessary. Benzema. And the keeper's in command. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Aimed in towards the centre. Whose ball? Who's going to get there? It's bounced out! It goes to show he is human after all.
I think he's having trouble coming to terms with missing a golden opportunity. That may weigh quite heavily.
Sergio Busquets. And, oh, that's too long. Messi. Marcelo comes sliding in. Sergio Busquets cuts a frustrated figure right now. He just cannot get away.
Yeah, I think if he's going to make better progress, then he's going to need to find a little more space.
World-class Karim Benzema! Ruthless and relentless. Utterly rampant. Well, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
Benzema is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been worn.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Bale is off, and the boss has some thinking to do now. Out wide to the right. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Dani Alves. Pretty robust, but the referee says no foul. And the referee has brought play back and shown him a yellow card. It's a loose ball. He's gone down. Now then. And he's going to have his name taken. Players protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
He scores! Keylor Navas reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area. And the whistle goes for half-time.
Look, these things happen. The OG is unfortunate and always unwanted, but they have to focus on the positives, and the biggest of the lot is obviously the scoreline. They're ahead and they're on target to win.
It really has been an astonishing game, peppered with goals. You cannot help feeling that the second half will supply more. Toni Kroos with the foul. Toni Kroos has been told to walk, and he needs to be wary of his reaction now. He wouldn't want to risk further sanction.
Well, sometimes a loose foul can trigger a completely different spell of play, and it makes even less sense.
Oh, he's broken through. This could fall anywhere. Oh, he's tripped him right on the cusp of the penalty area. One back. That's as calm as you like.
And it only took a little drop of the shoulder to send the keeper completely the wrong way. Didn't he take it well?
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat trick. So is this the start of a comeback? And he's there to hoof it away. And it's Luis Suarez. Neymar looks to slip it through. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? Modric plays it in. Ronaldo! Superb! Surely now, beyond all doubt. A great delivery and a finish to match.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, it really was.
Four in the game, he is the man. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Away from immediate danger. Spooned forward. Luis Suarez. Marcelo gets it back. It's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Now it's Luis Suarez. Can he find a finish now? Daniel Carvajal, very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest.
Yeah, it wouldn't have been the most eye-catching goal we'd seen. Ultimately, the numbers prevented him from scrambling it in.
It's gone in, and it is an own goal!
Oh, it's terribly unfortunate for them, and maybe we can attribute that to a loss of focus.
Well, who saw that coming? It has certainly made things interesting.
Listen, sometimes you need that little bit of luck in games like these.
aimed long and direct. Well, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Sergio Ramos clearly cannot believe it, but he is off and they're going to have to find a way without him. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? He's off on a marauding run.
His decision making really is what let him down more than anything else.
Lovely bit of skill. Piqué did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Nicely controlled. Well, that's not the cross he had in mind. And out to safety. He slid it through. He scored! Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they...
Benzema is the guilty party there. Daniel Alves. And it's Messi. Messi. Crunching tackle. Marcelo demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Belts one. He has done it.
Unbelievable.
And they are right back within touch.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here? Messi. Passes it through. It's a brilliant interception. And it's Roberto. Can he deliver? A chance! Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Gets up to head it! Complaints about that challenge, robust but fair. Decent progress down the left. Massive leap! Oh, not the best of headers. Open up nicely for him. Ronaldo! Superb!
I think he just thought about trying his luck from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
How many more does he want? Played out to the right. He's been taken out. Could that be a penalty? And the referee has given a free kick just outside the box. Marcelo has been sent off.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
And it's the goalkeeper's to claim. Put through his own net.
Oh, it's an unusual turn of events, and it was an honest attempt to help out, and I suppose it can happen to anyone.
So one moment's crazy confusion, but they all count.
Look, often chances are hard to come by in these games, so just one mistake could be all it takes to make the difference.
Up he gets! It's in! That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Now it's Neymar. Arda Turan. Pepe charges in. And time is up. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. The end of the game. Reflections? All that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.
trying to keep you.